Hi friends, my today's video is about this famous servo tester, which has every reason to exist in your lab tools list. You can test most common servo motors with it. You can even test BLDC motors, and it is very cheap as well. In fact, you can buy it for less than $1 from all famous marketplaces. Servo connections are very simple. Just make sure that the yellow wire should be on the S side. On the input side, you can leave the S pin alone. Just connect the middle pin to the plus 5 volt and the negative pin to the ground and power up the tester. By default, servo tester is always in manual mode. So you can turn the knob to change the servo position. As you can see, the servo position is changing as I turn the knob, and I can change the position to any angle I want. Now let's change the servo tester mode by pressing this little button here. Let me zoom it a bit so you can see it clearly. This is the push button. I have pressed it to enter the neutral mode. Now my servo motor is locked in its neutral position. Turning the knob will have no effect on the motor now. I will now press the mode button again to enter the auto mode, which is also called the window wiper mode. In this mode, the servo motor will start to move like a window wiper. If I press the mode button again now, we will go back to the manual mode. Now it is time to show you how to test a BLDC motor with CCPM servo tester. But before I do so, please subscribe to my channel to keep watching more similar videos. Just so you know, BLDC motors require a separate power supply to run. Therefore, I am now connecting this BLDC motor with a separate 12 volt power supply. Make sure to respect the voltage parity, otherwise the ESC will instantly burn. Now connect the signal jack of BLDC motor's ESC with the CCPM servo tester, just like you did for your servo motor. Make sure to turn the knob all the way down before you do that. Also, while connecting the jack, keep the yellow pin on the S side. You should also secure the BLDC motor in its place before running. Now slowly turn the knob clockwise until you see the motor moving. You can also push the mode button to change to the neutral mode, which will run the BLDC motor at 50% speed. In the auto mode, the motor will keep changing its speed from 0% to 100% and then back to 0%. And here comes the fun part of this video. I have tried to run servo and BLDC motors together at once with the CCPM servo tester, and it managed to do so without any issues. I have also connected my oscilloscope with the servo tester to show you how smoothly it changes the pulse width. I have to say that I am really impressed with the results. I did not expect such a great performance from a servo tester that costs less than $1. By the way, CCPM servo tester's output frequency is 49.9 Hz, which rounds to 50 Hz. Now it is time to tear down the CCPM servo consistency master tester. It is actually already open. It is wrapped inside a plastic sheet, which is very easy to open. Inside you can see a PCB with a few components soldered. There is an IC inside with its numbers erased. Although I am not sure about it, but I think it is an NE555. Other than that, there are a few 470 ohm resistors, a few capacitors, 3 LEDs to show the active mode, and a variable resistor to change the speed, and the male pins to connect the jacks. Okay friends, if you like my video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends. Take care of yourself. See you soon with another video.